Hey, what's up, good people? VisualCop here. Welcome back for more Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. I'm going to be doing the Gauntlet of Strength challenges. More of the bonus stuff. Yeah, this will probably be the last thing I'll probably do for Sekiro. I had so much fun with this game, I figured, we'll end it with me doing the new bonus content for the game, which is the Gauntlet of Strength. I tried out the Reflection of Strength before I made this video, and it turns out they're nothing but you basically just fight the same bosses in the actual game. So I figured not to do that. So basically, it's the Gauntlet of bosses that we need to do. So far there's two of these, so I'm gonna do these ones first, the Divine Air. So this is gonna be pretty awesome, pretty good. Also, I'm doing this on New Game Plus number 3, so which is gonna be even better. Actually, before I do anything, let's rest. Okay, rested. Alright. Let's do it. Let's do the Gauntlet of Strength, Divine Air. Kubo Oniwa. Alright, let's do it. 2, 1, go. Hey everyone, what's up? This is VisualCop here. Welcome for more Sekiro Shadows Die Twice. Last time we left off, we did the Gauntlet of Strength, the Divine Air. It was quite challenging, even though it was only 3 bosses. It was mainly the last boss of the Gauntlet, that the Inner Ganitra, which was a new boss with a new moveset. Which gave me some difficulty, but I managed to beat him. So we're going to take on Severance next, which is 5 bosses. Yeah. I'm really looking forward to this one. Oh boy, Guardian Ape. Alright, well, without further ado, let's get into it. Alright, here we are. There's the ape. Oh boy, here we go. Ooh. Yeah, he actually throws actual poop at you. This is disgusting. Go, jump. Ow, ow, oh my god. He's gonna throw a poop at me again, run away. Disgusting. There you go. Come on, get in here. Drop a bit. Get this ape. Jump. Oh my god, I'm quick with all that. Oh, that was sick. Come on, finish it. Well, first phase anyway. That was only phase one. Come on, head up. I know we're not done. Let's go. Oh my god, I remember the first time that happened. Stop. Too difficult once you know what you're doing. There we go. What about? Nice. There we go. Damage. There you go. Wait. Yeah, rinse and repeat. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Ooh, there we go. Okay, Foster's on the floor. There we go. Nice. Come on. We got him. We got him. There we go. Woo! Beaten. All right. Guardian 8 beaten. On to the next one. Didn't do too bad. I mean, I healed like, what, twice? Yeah, no, not bad. Alright. Next foe. Ow. Alright, before we do that, before we fight him, let's get ready for the fight. I know he throws poison, so, let's get the antidote. That's our dirt. Alright, here we go. Let's do this. Shinobi Owl, let's go.
Enough.
There he is.
In a while since we did this, give me your all.
Ah, well, I'm off to a bit. Well, off to a good start. Wow!
What? The parent is absolute. Oh. Their will must be obeyed. Yes, I'm sensing something.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I dodged it. Heal quickly. Okay, toss that out. Okay. Oh. Ooh. I just keep on doing that until I get hit. There we go. Oh, missed it. Come on. Yep, I knew I was gonna do that. Oh, are you serious? You got me there. There we go, dog. Oh yikes, great posture.
Wait! Wait, you fool!
What? Second phase, he throws poison and then he goes green. Alright. Come on. Ooh. Yep, there's poison. Oh, and he got rid of his posture. Ooh. Oh, my days.
Master is absolute. You can...
Okay, I got one chance left.
Oh,
green, where is he? Oh, poison. Ah, posture. I can control that. Oh my gosh. Poison. Get back up! Oh, I knew he would do that. Come on. Come on, Master, let's go. Poison. And he does that nonsense. I guess he needs to solve some of his posture. Well, anyway. Okay. Yeah, so I keep on doing that. Nice. Come on. Yep, we got him. And he's dead. Ooh, yes. Oh great, I only used one, I used two resurrects for that fight. Alright. I'm gonna use the baby. Alright, let's rest up. Alright, who we got next? The true monk. Okay, let's get ready for that fight. Pathfinder agent, yeah, we need that. Alright, well, okay, two down, three to go. Alright, I'll admit, Owl gave me quite some trouble with that one. I used two resurrects on him. Alright, let's go for the true monk. Let's do this. There she is. Oh. Oh my days, why'd I do that? Ooh, that was close. That was way too close. Oh, get back, get back. Oh, I'm actually got it. Almost got her. Ow. Alright, Hypostas up. Yep, yeah, okay, got Hypostas. Alright, that's phase one done. On to phase two. Block up Harry, that's it. Oh, there she is. Let's fight. Almost got down on that poster for our second phase. Alright, new Harry Kawa, nice. Get in there. Okay, this again. Alright. Lock up Harry. Got both. Come on, get her. Nice. Okay. All right, phase three. Yep, this is phase three. A lot more aggressive in that third phase. Yep, I knew that was gonna happen. I shut myself there. Honestly. Come on. Ooh. Get out of the way! Oh no, no, no. Oh no. Okay, not too bad, but. Ooh, come on. Jump! Oh, whoops. Didn't mean to fall. Nice. Oh, I don't have much healing there. Whoa! Go away. Stop spitting at me. Nice. Come on. Yep, she spits that nastiness at me. Find her. Here we go. Armor Buster is so damaged right now. Oh my goodness. Okay, get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. Get out of there. Oh my god, Spider-Man, your way out of there. Let's go. Oh, we got her, we got her. Yes! Yes! There we go. What a fight. That was a fight. Worthy opponent indeed. Alright, what's our next? Alright, I think that was fight number 3, I believe. Got 2 left. Who we got next? Genichio and Bin. Don't know who the last one is, but it's going to be super powerful. Genichio, where Tommy? Alright, let's go. Alright, there he is.
Restore us, you know.
Yep, he's gonna do the more blade. He's over 1 health. Oh, I forgot to dodge. Okay, dead. Oh, that's it. Inner Ishin. Oh my god. Inner Ishin. Oh my gosh, I'm not looking forward to this. Inner Genichio was bad enough, Inner Ishin. Okay, here we go. Let's go. Let's do it.
Count second.
Oh god, he's got some insane moveset. Oh my god, what is that? Oh my god! Oh my days! What was that? What kind of move was that? It just took me out in one hit. I'm not ready for this. Okay. says is way more aggressive than the final boss phase. Okay, spear, he's gonna get the spear. What's he gonna do? What the hell is he gonna do? Okay. That's what I'm more afraid of. Jeez. That, oh my god, I'm so scared of. Oh, this man is unstoppable. Oh, he's gonna pop the gun. I remember he pulled out a gun on this in his face. Yeah, there it is! He pulls out a flipping gun! I haven't done a single scratch off. I dodged it. Gonna hit on me. Oh, here we come! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Oh my god, I'm so scared. I'm so scared. Oh my god. I got two healing left. Are you joking? I'm gonna die, yep. Oh my god. Are you joking? Are you joking? I'm gonna die. I have no healing left. Oh no, I'm in trouble. I'm dead. I am the dead man. Oh my god, I'm gonna die, yep. Oh, let's see, what can I do? This man is freaking unstoppable. What can I do? Oh, great. And the worst part is I have to do all those fights again just to fight him again. Fantastic. Oh. Just fantastic. Alright. Great. That's just fantastic. You know what, guys? I'm going to end the video here, just for now. Hopefully, in the next video, I'll beat him, and I might just end it with that. Anyway, guys, be sure to like the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed my suffering. Be sure to give this video a like, leave a comment, YouTube channel, subscribe, and hopefully we'll see you in the last part of the video, which will be me being in an issue. So yeah, take care.